Tag team ready for action here. Now, look at this from behind. The match hasn't even started yet. And they're fighting in the aisle away.
This match may not even start at all.
Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring. And here we go now. Ooh.
The STO.
We saw 30 women make history in 2018 as the first ever Women's Royal Rumble headlined an epic pay-per-view. Raw and SmackDown competitors joined legends and even a few NXT stars, including Kairi Sane.
Michael, Kairi Sane was actually the very first NXT star to appear in the Women's Royal Rumble. Granted, that's a byproduct of getting the unenviable number 6 spot, but she made history before fellow NXT star Ember Moon could.
Going back to Kairi Sane's appearance in the Royal Rumble, she walloped Sasha Banks so hard with the insane elbow that night, I heard that Banks actually couldn't see the spotlight for the rest of the evening.
Unfortunately, Sane's night ended a bit earlier than expected, thanks to Dana Brooke, who obviously worked overtime crunching the numbers in order to eliminate the Pirate Princess.
Harsh impact.
Oh, nasty impact. Have you ever seen a human being tossed like that?
When you see Ruby Riott, you know that Sarah Logan and Liv Morgan are close by, just waiting to strike. And that is something that every competitor in the women's division must combat against.
I don't like what you're insinuating.
She goes for the quick pin.
Nailed it. Elbow drop with authority.
And Sane gets the shoulder up.
Pinning Kairi? I'd say that's an insane endeavor.
I'd say you're right.
I'd like to elaborate on my point about Ruby Riott's expertise in playing the numbers game, gentlemen. The result is the Riott squad is running roughshod over the entire women's division.
Well, we know that these unprovoked, often blindsided attacks are just going to continue, Michael. I don't know if there's anyone who can put an end to the Riott squad's brutality and chaos.
Slam.
Boom! Oh, no! Someone call the orthodontist.
Oh, going to the top. High risk.
Got the leg hooked. Thunderous slam.
Signs of life.
She's showing a lot more than that.
The end may be near.
She better do something fast. Perhaps thinking something else here.
Not sure why, though, Michael. She seemed to have it really cinched in.
Batista! What a spear from the animal!
Oh, this is dangerous right here.
Looking for a repeat.
A few inches off there.
Inches? She missed by at least a foot, Cole. Up and down.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Liv Morgan sizing it up. This might be it.
Oh, my.
She's dominating now.
I don't know if Sane can recover.
Probably not.
For Liv Morgan, she could...
And she escapes the submission.
Not a lot of people can break out of that one, Michael.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
Spear!
That was vicious.
Ooh, what impact.
And she comes up short.
If you're going to leave your feet, you got to make sure you're going to land the move.
She's turning the tables.
Ain't turned yet. Still got some work to do.
Oh, nasty impact.
A high-risk maneuver in the works from that top turnbuckle. Incoming.
Oh, look at that beautiful technique.
What a stomp. Good grief.
Look at her go.
Oh, man, right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow.
Guys, this is tag team competition at its absolute best.
Setting up.
All the way out.
Suplex.
Tagged in.
Boom, what impact.
A torturous knee.
Going all the way up. Looks like we might just see the... Oh, and she makes the tag.
And not a moment too soon, Michael.
She dodges that one. Oh, and look at the baseball slide.
Whoa!
Into the Hurricane Rana.
Nicely done.
Oh, this is dangerous right here.
I see where she's going with this.
This could be all she wrote.
She's got something in mind. Here she comes on the counter.
We'll see if she can turn things around.
When she gets in attack mode, look out.
And the slam.
Oh, man, right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow.
Too quick.
Now we're looking at complete domination here.
A win like that says a lot about a duo.
Whenever tag team is on the docket, the mayhem multiplies. Here's the proof.
I don't like to throw around a lot of praise, but my eyes tell me that might have been one of the great matches in recent WWE history.
Here are your winners, Kairi Sane and Ember Moon.
That was a big pinfall victory right there.
If that matches any indication of what to expect here tonight, we are in for an amazing evening.
And that's the kind of action we've come to expect here on Raw. What an amazing match.
Bliss. And her opponent, from Columbus, Ohio, Alexa.
feet of fury.
Remember the good old days when Alexa Bliss would toss glitter and smile and make you feel good?
I like the days better now, where you are not allowed to make direct eye contact with the goddess, Saxton.
That much you remember what's happening?
The huggable one taking on the goddess. Storied history between these two. One that has spelled heartache for Bayley and glee for Alexa.
Yeah, Bayley was living a fairy tale defending her Raw Women's Championship in her home of San Jose. Unfortunately, sometimes the Wicked Witch wins, and Alexa spoiled Bayley's homecoming.
Neck breaker! Bang!
Impact.
Uh-oh.
And we got company, guys.
This is gonna be good.
She's looking at it.
What a disgusting way to treat a WWE official. This match is tossed out.
Where's this going?
I think it's about to be a highlight reel. From Norwich, England.
What's this? Well,
Paige.
I think it's about to be a highlight reel.
Oh, man. There it is. And we have unofficially started here.
Yeah, this referee won't put up with too much of this. They need to get in the ring so we can officially start here.
Oh, right to the spine with the knee.
That was vicious.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
She's fading here, guys.
Cole, she's got to shake those cobwebs.
It is imperative.
Oh, my God. Gut first into the barricade. Boom.
Drop down. Now leapfrog.
Sasha Banks not looking her best right now.
By no means is this dire straits for her, though.
Pump the brakes a bit, Cole. I know exactly what you're thinking, and I can tell you with all certainty, she still has plenty of gas left in the tank.
Paige with the excellent move to get out.
Boom, straight foot.
And this one is over before it begins. If you ask me, the officials need to be a little more lenient with the rules when it comes to big matches like this.
And the two-time Divas Champion, Paige, hears the bell and is on the move.
What a hurricanrana!
She's not careful. Things can get out of control in a hurry.
I think they're about to.
German suplex cover here.
Sasha Banks quickly getting the shoulder up.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Oh, ooh, what impact.
Oh, look at this aggression in the corner.
Yeah. Boot right in the jaw.
Oh, hanging on for dear life.
Slammed with authority.
Look at this.
Boom.
Nice.
And Sasha Banks just not looking good here.
She doesn't want this lack of momentum to snowball.
If you're worried about her now, you haven't seen many of her matches. She can withstand so much more punishment than this.
From the looks of things, it just doesn't appear to be her night. But hey, it's still early enough for her to get back into this thing.
Rough landing.
Harsh impact.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
Perhaps a powerbomb here, Corey.
That certainly seems to be the case.
Boom, what impact!
I think she's trying to prove a point here. Sasha Banks pops the shoulder up.
She's still in this one.
Now the old vicious head crank.
Look at the torque.
Boom!
Oh, nasty impact.
Oh, look at this aggression in the corner.
Oh, you're just asking to get disqualified.
Well, if you ain't cheating, you ain't trying.
Sasha Banks avoids major damage there.
She got lucky.
She is on fire.
Big left. She's dominating now.
Paige is in trouble.
And Paige powers out.
Gonna take more than that.
Here she comes on the counter.
We'll see if she can turn things around.
She's a lady that can crank it up at the drop of a hat.
Dodges a bullet there.
Ooh! Oh, here it comes.
Paige Turner.
There it is.
Paige sees the opportunity to go high.
Look at this.
Oh, an elbow drop.
Oh, it's a
piercing elbow.
Shoulders on the mat. Sasha Banks quickly getting the shoulder up.
That's all right, Cole.
In position for a power bomb.
And that's not a good place to be, Cole.
Is that enough for the win?
The pinfall and the victory.